Welcome back. Around 7 to 8 shops were gutted in fire on Wednesday at Birla in Zuarinagar. There was no casualty. Loss of almost 10 lakhs has been estimated. Shopkeepers claim it to be a sabotage and are demanding action on the culprits. On the other side, fisher folks of Zuarinagar allege that non-Goans have encroached and dislocated them from their rightful place. Sarpanch Ramakant Borkar claims the shops were erected illegally.
These shops stored perishable and non-perishable goods. Electronic equipments were also stored in the shops. Fire brigade was called from Verna at midnight.
ये जो आग लगाया है वो कल्पित कौन है उसको जल्दी से जल्दी पकड़ना मांगता है और ये यहाँ पे जो आजू बाजू जो लोग मार्केट में जो बैठता है वो लोगों का बीच बीच में लपड़ा लगाने के लिए ये जो आग लगाया है।
अरे करीब हो गया 90,000 रुपये का, 9,000 का 100 crate था मेरा और प्या वो सब सामान था।
The fisher folks from this particular area allege that the shops were erected by dislocating them from their traditional places. They claim that the shops did not have any permissions and are illegal. Sarpanch of Sankwal Borkar said he would initiate strict action for encroaching the area illegally.
दोन तीन दिवस पाठी आम्ही आमचं येऊन इन्स्पेक्शन करून गेले तेव्हा पहिला की हे आपल्या वडल ऑक्युपाय करून हा लुगार एक म्हणतं आपल्याला दुसरं म्हणतं त्यागेलो हे कंप्लेन झाले आणि त्याका लागून आम्ही डिसिजन घेतलं की ते मेजरमेंट काढलेलो एक दोन दुकानाचो आणि आम्ही पहिला की त्यांच्या मध्ये झगडी चालल्या की जागो एकट्यालो पण तीक जण क्लेम करता.
The shopkeepers claim it to be a sabotage and not a mere accident. However, none of the authorities or agencies have hinted a probe in this direction, claiming the shops to be illegal. Reporter Dishant Parab for Prudent.
The High Court has fixed final hearing on a petition opposing organizing of Sunburn Festival at Kandoli next week. The court has given 1 week's time to the petitioner to make final submission. State government has made it clear before the court that locals are not opposed to the electronic dance music festival.
Government is yet to take final call on organizing Sunburn Music Festival at Kandoli. The High Court has decided to commence final hearing next week on a petition opposing organizing Sunburn Festival at Kandoli. During the hearing on Wednesday, Advocate General Atmaram Nadkarni stated that locals of Kandoli are in the favor of electronic dance festival as it provides them with additional business opportunities. Raising a question over motive of the petitioner, Advocate General said why a foreign national has filed a petition seeking ban of the festival. Petitioner is a UK national and she runs a guest house near festival venue. The High Court has given 1 week's time to the petitioner to make final submission. Reporter Mukesh Kumar for Prudent.
Let's take a short break. Stay tuned.